Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use log4net. A lot of applications use logging as a way to store information about performed operations. Such data is very useful when you have to diagnose an issue. Logging could be done on many ways, but sometimes it's just easier to use an existing solution. I'd like to introduce one of many libraries for logging, but quite powerful, log4net. You need to install the package log4net. The log4net is a tool to help the programmer output log statements to a variety of output targets. In case of problems with an application, it is helpful to enable logging so that the problem can be located. With log4net, it is possible to enable logging at runtime without modifying the application binary. The log4net package is designed so that log statements can remain in ship code without incurring a high performance cost. It follows that the speed of logging is crucial. At the same time, log output can be so voluminous that it quickly becomes overwhelming. One of the distinctive features of log4net is the notion of hierarchical loggers. Using these loggers, it is possible to selectively control which log statements are output at arbitrary granularity. You need to create a new database, then copy the script to create the log table. You need to copy the appender configuration to the app.config file. The standard way to set up a log4net logger is to utilize either the app.config file in a desktop application or the web.config file in a web application. There are a few pieces of information that need to be placed in the config file in order to make it work properly with log4net. These sections will tell log4net how to configure itself. The settings can be changed without recompiling the application, which is the whole point of a config file. Thank you for watching this video.